Hey guys, it's Elle here today with another video for you guys. So I'm so sorry, it has been a very long time and no see. I have just finished all of my exams, whoop, whoop. So I'm free and I can finally start to celebrate big for Christmas, which I was actually already celebrating in the holidays, but nah. That's besides the point. Anyway, today I have a huge drugstore beauty haul. Over the holidays, I kind of splurged a little bit on a few makeup products that I wanted to try out because there were a few sales going on and I just couldn't resist because I'm a shopaholic and I have no idea how to save money. I have this bag right here and it is just full of stuff from Priceline and from Chemist Warehouse. And I also have a secret box at the end that I am going to show you guys because I am so excited. This is not in any particular order. I'm just going to be picking out at random. And by the way, I don't know if I'm rocking the pink lip. Can you guys tell me if I'm rocking it? Because I don't know. So I'm going to show you what I got from Priceline first. So they were having a 2-for-3 sale at Rimmel. So the first thing I picked up was the Rimmel Scandalized Precision Micro Eyeliner, which is just a liquid liner. I really need a new liquid liner. I only use the Maybelline Master Precise, so I decided I'm going to try something new. Excited. So the next thing I bought up was this right here, which is the Rimmel Moisture Renew Sheer and Shine Lipstick in 200 Flourishes Pink, which is just this gorgeous pinky rose color that I thought would look so pretty during the summertime. The last thing I picked up was the Rimmel Moisture Renew Lipstick as well in 510 Mayfair Red Lady, which I got for Christmas because I don't actually have a bright red lipstick. And by the way, these smell amazing. So next place I went to was Chemist Warehouse. So pretty much all of these products are Maybelline because Chemist Warehouse was having a massive sale on Maybelline products. So the first thing I can see is this Maybelline Fit Me Powder in 225 Medium Buff. I think the Fit Me range is amazing because they have a lot of different colors for different skin tones. Oh, I didn't. Whoa. Look. So the next thing I can see is something that looks like a dupe for the Kylie lip kits. And it is the Maybelline Vivid Matte Liquid Lipstick in 50 Nude Rills. This is just a gorgeous, deeper nude color. It smells really good as well. So next thing I picked up was the Maybelline Brow Jammer in dark brown. Just looks so cool. The next thing in here is something that I have wanted to try out for so long, and it is the Maybelline The Nudes palette, and it just looks so gorgeous. Hallelujah. So it comes with these really gorgeous nude shades, which I know that I would literally use every single one of these shades, which is why I bought it. So the last thing I picked up from Maybelline, I thought was an absolutely amazing deal. I found this pack here, which was in a duo, and this was like only $10, which I was like, score. Yes, it comes with the Maybelline Falsies Push Up Drama Mascara, and it also comes with the Maybelline Master Precise Curly. I thought this was like an amazing bargain. Being the typical Asian that I am, I just had to get it because it was so cheap. Okay, so now for two random products, the Revlon Photo Ready Powder in 030 Medium / Deep. So this is a bit deeper than the Maybelline Fit Me. This one could be during the summertime since I do tan very easily. So this is what it looks like when you open it. One of the last things I picked up was the CoverGirl Colourlicious Lipstick in 265 Romance Mauve. I really wanted to get Spellbound, but they were out, so I just opted for this one because this looks quite natural as well. So that's what it looks like when it comes off, and that is what the... Whoa, that is such a gorgeous colour. Exciting! A few weeks ago, I ordered the Kylie lip kit! Yes, I'm so excited I got this. I ended up getting four lip things altogether. Thank you, Kylie Jenner, for these amazing products. Nothing else to be said. So in the box right here came with a card in here, which I'm sure a lot of you have seen before. On the back, she wrote a cute little message. I don't know, I thought this was really cute, and I love the lips. Look at that grill. So first of all, I got this baby right here for free, and this is the Metal Matte Lipstick in Kai Majesty. I won't ever use this lipstick except for a costume or something, but thought of it was cool and it was free, so I was like, why not? I don't know, it's just got a lot of shimmer and sparkles, and I thought it would look gorgeous in a Halloween costume. So the next thing I got was this one. It is the Matte Liquid Lipstick in Court K, which isn't actually for me. It's just this dark, berry, deep color, which would look gorgeous during the fall and winter time. The next two things are the more nude ones, which I will be using like every single day. The first one I got was the Matte Liquid Lipstick in Candy K, and this color is just gorgeous. It's kind of like a pinky nude, but it is just so pretty. And by the way, packaging is amazing, and when you open it, it's just like... And the biggest thing that I bought was this right here, which is the lip kit in Dolce K. Can I just tell you, this color right here, you get the lip liner. I don't know, are you allowed to sharpen these because they're like plastic? This lip liner is like one of the best liners I've owned. And then we have the actual liquid lipstick. This is like my perfect nude color. This color is gorgeous. I love it so much. And that is all I got. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to give it a big old thumbs up if you did. Subscribe down below to see more of me. If you have any requests or anything, then let me know in the comments below. If you guys have any Christmas video suggestions, then let me know because I'm definitely planning some for you guys. From the bottom of my heart, I love you so much. Bye, guys. I'm not afraid to